Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up always on display on Xiaomi watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the watch's home screen to get to the control panel. Then tap on the settings cog. Scroll down the settings and tap on display. Then select Always On Display. Tap the toggle to turn the Always On Display on. Then tap the tick to confirm. You can now tap on Standby Watch Face to choose your Always On Display watch face. Swipe from left to right to scroll through the watch face options. Tap a watch face to choose it. If you tap on time period, you can choose a time period for the always on display to automatically turn on and off. Tap start and choose the time that you would like the always on display to turn on. Then tap the tick. Tap end and choose the time that you would like the always on display to turn off. Now, when your watch screen goes idle, there will be a standby watch face. To turn the always on display off, you can go back to the display settings and switch the toggle off to the right of always on display. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi watch tips and tricks.